let's lock this. To reset that, Siu Chi is also going to be having a good pop at it. These are smart returns from Jun Hao. Not giving Chi Feng any kind of leeway with his shots, forcing him into playing out the rally. For Chi Feng, one challenge left for him. Slowly looking to take control. Chi Feng confidently playing into that backhand corner, which has been very troublesome for a lot of pairs and players today. Pick up and defense from Jun Hao. And again. Little four from Jun Hao. The angles by Chi Feng. That's wonderful. He's already wasting no time whatsoever. Great defense from Jun Hao. I think that was the best pickup we've seen today. That was literally off the court floor. Flat doubles. Defense from Xi Feng. That's high. Well, it's his front court play this. Currently a bit of a problem for Xi Feng. Wonderful from Junhao. Accurate. Again from Junhao. That's big. Tiny. Again, these drop shots are just... Sticks. His giant killing run has been all about three games. Cho Tien Chen, Jonathan Christie, Anthony Ginting. So that's what Xi Feng has to watch out for. Out of position, overcommitted himself. Xi Feng's back in position now. He's trying everything, Li Shifeng, but that shuttle just keeps coming back. Solid output has seen him take the lead. Junhao trying to draw Xi Feng into the net. Xi Feng looking for the big shots. He's piling on the pressure immediately. The first wave of attack didn't work. Junhao defended that well. Points away in the semi-finals. Li Shifeng is staring down the barrel now. Oh, how did he get that back? Well, the level of defense from both these players in this match has been remarkable. It's been really, really top quality. It's been cut and thrust all the way.